gift of giving back has a transformative power for donors and recipients. It can provide a rewarding sense of purpose, bridge gaps, unite communities, and unlock potential. When you give to Jackson State University, you help our students grow and develop their intellectual abilities and provide them with the necessary relief to sustain their academic journey. Many of our students are first generation, and your contributions help them reach a beautiful and momentous milestone, not only for them, but for their families. For all of our students, your donations are the difference that will allow them to become global leaders who will benefit and advance our society in remarkable ways. It is with immense gratitude and humility that we say thank you for all that you have done to enrich and encourage our students to become who they are meant to be.
Good evening. I am Thomas Hudson, acting president and a 1999 graduate of Jackson State University. It is my honor to participate in this occasion as we honor donors who give $10,000 and above with this Legacy Donor Wall project. 95% of JSU students are supported by financial aid. However, financial aid often does not help them close the funding gap. That's why it is so important that we continue to invest in our current and future Tigers. Your contributions from 2016 to 2020 have totaled over $17 million. Due to your generosity, we've been able to assist 2,473 students. In addition to scholarships, your donations are used for program and institutional support here at JSU. Thanks to you, our donors, Jackson State has improved its fundraising year after year, and our students receive much needed assistance. Thank you for your continued investment in JSU's legacy.
Greetings. I am Deborah McGee, Chairman of JSU Development Foundation Board and Director of Minority Business Development for Bank Plus. It is my honor and privilege to serve our community and welcome you this evening. On behalf of the JSU Development Foundation, I would like to say thank you. Thank you for your love and support to Jackson State University and our most prized assets, our students. Your contributions are used to enhance the academic journey of those seeking to become the change agents of tomorrow. Due to your charity, we were able to raise over $600,000 during the JSU Day of Giving. Those funds will ensure that the world will continue to be filled with the brilliance of our scholars. Your efforts help to improve the conditions of those striving to maximize their potentials and lead transformative lives. The donor wall also serves as a reminder of your investment in our students and dedication to JSU. We have no doubt that your giving helps to sustain our legacy of excellence, and for this, we are grateful.
Hello, I am G. Johnson, a Jacksonian, and I serve as the Vice Chair for the Jackson State University Development Foundation Board of Directors. Welcome to the unveiling of the Legacy Wall. The Legacy Wall has been created in order to prominently display the names of our most generous donors. It is located on the Dalton Street side of the tower. JSUDF was founded in 1969 under the leadership of Dr. John A. Peoples, and the mission is to collect and manage all privately donated dollars for the benefit of scholarships, the endowment, and university and academic support. On the 50th anniversary, the Board of Directors decided to create a visual memorial to showcase those major donations to our dear old college home. If you would like to have a spot on that legacy wall, please contact our development office. Thank you and have a great day.
the lighting of the Legacy Donor Wall. This donor wall honors those who have opened their generous hearts and gave back to the JSU community. Like the lighting of this wall, your contributions have illuminated the path for many students, helping us achieve our academic goals. Your actions serve as inspiration in several ways. You encourage others to donate to their communities. You show students that you care about their futures. And overall, it provides a healthy sense of purpose, knowing that you help change someone's life for the better. And for this, we say thank you.
The Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. famously said, "Life's most persistent and urgent question is, what are you doing for others?" You have answered that question consistently year after year. And because of your generosity and selflessness, we unveil a legacy donor wall in your honor that will stand in perpetuity as a reminder that your contributions matter. We truly and humbly owe you a debt of gratitude for all that Jackson State University has become over the past 142 years. From its legacy as a teacher's college to its current status as a high research activity university, you helped us build a towering image as an institution with global acclaim. Indeed, your support has helped us to endure and endear Jackson State University for people from all walks of life, whether a first-generation student or anyone seeking a competitive edge in quality education. Your generous donations make this possible. Our desire is that you continue to pledge support for our mission and the scholarly ambitions of our students. Every important step we take today and tomorrow will shape our future journey. So on this day, the spotlight shines brightly on you as your name adorns our legacy donor wall. Just remember, in the words of Winston Churchill, we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. Congratulations to each of you.
Hello. I am Veronica Cohen, Vice President of the Division of Institutional Advancement and External Affairs at Jackson State University. It is a great honor to be before you this evening as we pay tribute to our donors who have contributed a significant amount of their treasure to Jackson State and her students. Your contributions are the difference between a student completing their education at our beloved institution, or having to leave school before graduation. The generosity you have shown has impacted generations of JSU Tigers who've had a global impact on the world. The legacy wall symbolizes an unbreakable foundation constructed from our stakeholders' pure generosity and a deep-rooted bond between our dedicated donors and students. Donor contributions have generated countless scholarships and academic opportunities for students who are in dire need of your support. Your name will be appropriately highlighted on this historical monument and serve as a significant connection with our community's future leaders. We cannot thank you enough for your generosity. We hope you accept tonight's event and this landmark as a token of our appreciation.
Thank you. CSPIRE, the CSPIRE Foundation, are proud to support Jackson State University through our scholarship and internship program and numerous other sponsorships and grants for more than 20 years. In everything we do, our goal is to support the communities we serve so that we all continue to grow and thrive. JSU is an important part of that. CSPIRE is focused primarily on giving back to the community through technology education. We are pleased to provide educational opportunities to many JSU students, as well as careers at CSPIRE. Congratulations to Jackson State University for all the great work you do, and more important, for the bright students you are preparing for the future. Giving to JSU is not only a great investment, but a smart business decision too.
I am Bevelyn Blackwell Foster, a 1964 graduate of Jackson State University. And I give back to the university because of the tremendous opportunity it gave me in the 1960s. I came to Jackson State on an academic scholarship, and I'm pleased to say that Jackson State still provides these opportunities to students today. In order for Jackson State to continue the legacy, we need to give back. In fact, Jackson State has been challenging minds and changing lives since its inception in 1877. Let's continue that legacy today by giving back.
But my giving today is really a continuation of a commitment that I made many years ago, me and my wife made many years ago. After completing our graduate work, we came back to Jackson State, and together we've spent better than 60 years serving on the faculty and staff and administration. So it's a commitment, because we realize how important education is. We want to see Jackson State grow. The state is only going to give so much, so it's important that graduates of the university and other people of goodwill also contribute so that we can become what we want to be, and that is the greatest university in the world. And I think there's a possibility of us reaching that goal.
On the south side of a windy city, sturdy he stands with a book in his hand.
Oh, that's right.
On a corner where life seems uncertain and dreams seem impossible, he yearns for an academic refuge that he can call home. Yes. And with a generous heart and guiding hand, he is now part of our family here in Tigerlands, where he is reminded that corners were not made for black men to stand on.
I know that's right. Mm.
She was born in a small town,
right.
Raised in a small town,
yeah.
Taught the value of a good education in that small town.
All right.
A small town girl with big and bold aspirations. What may have once seemed like a distant dream has now become a reality.
Yes.
And with your generous heart and with your guiding hand, she is now part of our family here in Tigerland, where she is destined to take the world by storm.
Yes.
We're talking a legacy of leaders,
yes.
A legacy of givers,
all right.
With guiding hands and generous hearts,
yes.
Have given cause for us to pause, to simply say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for recognizing that, yes, we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give.
And on these hallowed grounds of academia, we stand firmly on the foundation that is built. Built to honor the seeds that you have sown on this southern soil.
Yes.
Your deeds and your dedication to higher education at the I Love cannot and will not go unnoticed.
Thank you for understanding that giving is not just about making a donation, but it's about making a difference.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you for understanding that the best nation in the world
is a donation.
Brick upon brick, we will speak your names.
Yes.
We will roar so loudly and so proudly that
donors like you.
Like you.
Like you.
Like you.
And especially you.
Donors who know and recognize that
the best doctor has not yet operated.
The best lawyer has not yet litigated.
The best actor has not yet taken the stage.
The best computer scientist has not yet entered the data.
Because the whole world
is watching and praying and hoping and waiting
on that tiger that you nurture through your generosity for your gift, so that one day they may take their place among those who would dare to be different
and dare to make a difference.
Brick upon brick, we will speak your name.
A legacy of givers.
A legacy of leaders.
A legacy that will forever live on the grounds of this,
our dear old college home. Thank you for your guiding hand and generous heart. Thank you.
How can I say thanks for the things you've done for me? Things so undeserved, yet you gave to prove your love to me. The voices of a million angels cannot express my gratitude. All that we are and ever hope to be, we owe it all to thee. Oh, to God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory for the things you have done.
Let us all come together in the spirit of prayer. Dear Lord, we come to you this evening thanking you for the many blessings that you have and that you continue to give us. We invite your presence into this space as we honor the legacy which will be displayed before us and as we celebrate the contributions which has made this all possible. May this inspire others to give to our beloved, the I Love, so that we may continue to do the good works of challenging minds and changing lives. Good, better, best. Never let it rest until our good becomes better, our better becomes best, and our best becomes blessed. Amen.